More than 500 people have been injured since Saturday, taking part in protests over fuel tax rises in France. Nearly 300,000 Yellow Vest protesters have blocked access to three fuel depots over the price of petrol and diesel, which is expected to rise in January. 92 police officers have also been injured since the demonstration started 4 days ago.